'Tis the season to fit like muffs. La 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 la. If you get them too tight, they can push your buttons and stop you from actually controlling things. Nice and snug. I love these things. Keep out all the wind, all the rain. And of course, heated grips if I get too bored. The only problem with these is that if you get too much wind, this, not so much a clutch, you can feel it will actually pull on your fucking front brake sometimes and your clutch if it's too windy. What you can do, if we're in a lot of high wind or high speed, see, we've got your bolt on the end here. You mark up on the outside, cut a little hole, and put your bolt through it so it holds it in place. I never do it, but it is an option. Ooh, a moped going past. Baby bikers. So, bike muffs. Really fucking good job. As I got to do 500 miles tomorrow, and it was not just pissing down yesterday, but snowing. Didn't say snow in the forecast. Yeah, I need these. With my arthritis and my rheumatism and my damaged spine, yeah. So, fuck it, bike muffs are on.